move these fans out of the way, just in case the rope catches them. Just grab the fan and just move it to the back there a little bit, just in case the rope catches it, knocks it over. Thank you. We'll give him a minute to get ahead of us. Down, maybe you got in some wind and push, starts pushing up down there.
Which way south? Which way is the west? Exactly.
Now, I'm not sure how much farther south we got here, but I think we're going to come down and see. He's slowed down there too and turn and go back towards the airport there.
Where's the airport?
That first open area right there, you can see.
What lake is that?
Yeah, from Romeo Whiskey Ground, taxi. Bravo Squawk 3073, contact tower 119.0, ready for departure.
Okay, taxi Bravo 3073, uniform.
I know there's one golf course where they don't mind, Brian was saying, but
this won't mind?
Yeah. I don't know about this one, so I'm not
going
to try it. So we're going to try to land it right on that between there, because I think there's drops in there. So, get ready to...
Prepare!
Push black.
That's way too much! Hold on! You land fast, eh?